My name is Shizuka, and I'm here today in Inawashiro City, Fukushima Prefecture, which is actually one of the places that you can go to by submitting your taxes through the Furusato Nose hometown tax system if you live and work in Japan. So I am actually here in the Noguchi Hideo Memorial Museum. And if you don't know who he is, I'm sure you've seen him before on this 1,000 yen bill. Right here, this man is Noguchi Hideo. If you're not familiar with who he is, he's actually a very famous medical researcher who was born right here in Inawashiro City. And if you come to this museum, you can see his actual birthplace, a very historical house. And not only that, but he's here with us today! Hello! This is our Noguchi Hideo mascot! Super cute! his nickname is Hidi. And if you ask why, it's because he was married to an American woman, actually, in the early 1900s. And that was the nickname that she gave him when he was living in the US. So we call him Hidi. Very cute. Through the Furusato Nose hometown tax system, if you submit your taxes through the website, you can find the link in the description, you can stay at two of the best hotels in Inawashiro City. One of them is called Listel Hotel. It's a really gorgeous, classic and rustic style hotel. It's a little bit of a mix of the Japanese and the Western influences, a very beautiful combination. It also boasts a gorgeous pool, which is one of the best that I've ever seen. But if you want something a little bit more traditional, we also have the Seifutei Hotel, which is completely traditional, very, very peaceful hotel in the middle of the nature. And it also includes a wonderful private onsen in each room. And the best seasons to go there are probably spring, where you can see the beautiful sakura, and autumn, maybe last week of October, you can see gorgeous, gorgeous autumn leaves. So I definitely recommend a stay at two of these hotels. If you want to see a little bit more, I'll take you there right now. Can you enjoy these gorgeous hotels, but there's also an abundance of incredible nature over here, because this city is actually a rather small city of only about 15,000 people. So you've got all this nature to yourselves, green rolling fields, and also you can see this wonderful Lake Inawashiro, and this is actually one of the fourth biggest lakes in all of Japan, and it's also one of the six most transparent in the world, gaining itself the name Tenkyoko in Japanese, which means heavenly mirror lake. One of the best places to view Lake Inawashiro is Shirahama Beach. And as you can see, there are tons of people here who love to enjoy the beach, families and students. And also right beside the beach, you can see a very famous Mount Bandai, which is well known for its ski resort. Unfortunately, we can't go skiing there this time around, but we can still enjoy its gorgeous nature in the summer. About 30 minutes away by car, there's actually a gorgeous canyon called Nakatsugawa Canyon. And from the parking space, it's only about a 10-minute hike, and you can enjoy the beautiful forest. The climb back up was actually, you know, pretty okay, good workout, but going down was a little slippery and muddy, so you guys might want to be careful about that. But it's all worth it when you go down, because the canyon has a beautiful stream, and I actually had a little bit of fun going in there, stepping in, and kind of chilling in the middle of the lake. And it was literally chilling because it was a little bit cold if you step in there, but it was totally worth it. The scenery is gorgeous, super peaceful. There was not another person in sight, so totally worth a visit. Right nearby is the Tatsuzawa Fudo waterfall, in which I got a little bit wet. As you can see, I had a great, great time here in Inawashiro City. It was so, so peaceful, so relaxing. I felt like I could recharge from my daily city life. And if you guys want to experience this too, you guys can send in your taxes to the hometown tax Furusato Nose system through the link down below. And if you guys had actually heard about this before, but you're a little confused about how to go about this, this website makes it super easy, because we offer, in addition to Japanese, English and Chinese. So it's much more accessible to a wider range of people. Hope you guys enjoyed my Inawashiro City tour video. My name is Shizuka, and see you guys next time.